Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will be doing an unboxing of the Bluetooth portable orb speaker. I hope I've said that right. So there it is there. Here's the specs. You got 10 meters Bluetooth range, 4.5 RMS power output. You've got 3 hours of playtime, rechargeable battery, USB charging. I think that's just to charge the speaker, not to charge any other devices. There's this side. That's the same side as the other side. Okay, let's just unbox. I've shown you the specs, so let's get rid of the sticky tape for it. Like so. And then we'll do this side as well. Ooh, they used some good... Oh, wow. Sorry, I'm having a bit of trouble. Let me just get rid of that. Oh my god, Kmart is using like the best sticky stuff. Okay, I got it. Never mind, I've got it now. It's all good. Now let's see if I can get... I'm going to try and get underneath. Sorry guys, I'm just going to have to... I think I've got it. There's some stickiness for that one as well. For where you open it, they've opened. Oh, I don't really want to rip into it too much. I just want to try and get this sticky. I don't know how K might have done it, but. Oh man, what is Kmart doing now? Might have to do it another way somehow, I don't know how, but I don't want to cut myself either. Man, Kmart have... I might have to rip it, I'm going to have to rip the box. Alright, here we go guys, sorry if that took a long time, it's because bloody Kmart, they're just using some strong sticky tape at the front of it. See here, they're using quite strong sticky tape, whatever it is. Here we go guys, here is the speaker, so I'm gonna get rid of this plastic thing, and here it is. Wow, I chose black, but there was a grey colour. Oh my god, that looks so cool. Look, there's a passive radiator. Oh, the micro SD card. The box didn't even mention that, and it has a micro SD card. There's a micro USB to charge it. On the bottom, you've got, oh yeah. Can you see it? Yep, you got your power, mode button, your volume buttons. And so when I saw this reminded me of like a HomePod mini. Have you guys seen what a HomePod mini looks like? It reminded me of that. So I'll set this to one side and I'll see what else is in the box. I think it's just like books and stuff. Yep, it's just a 12-month warranty. Yeah, operating instructions, Bluetooth speaker, charging cable. Let me have a look. Oh yeah, so, oh, it's got a built-in microphone. The box didn't even mention, it's got more specs than the box says. Wow. So, cable length, 30 centimeters. Yeah, so you got Bluetooth, TF card playing, battery charging. Because it's got a built-in microphone, you can do phone calls as well. TWS, it's got TWS, so you can, if you have two of these, you can pair them together and have stereo sound. How cool is that? Here's the cable as well. It's a micro USB. But it is what it is, I guess. So let me turn it on and see what the boot up sound is. That sounds so funny. It's like Sounded like it was underwater or something, but it was like Bluetooth. Let me turn it off. Ooh, I like the sounds of it actually. It's quite cool. And when you turn it on, it's the same, and then it says Bluetooth. I'll do it again. Bluetooth, and then it goes to Bluetooth. Oh, look, so yeah, so there's a light on the bottom. Look at that. Wow. So what I'll do is I'll do a quick sound demo. So let me put it here and I'll do a quick sound demo because I've never heard this speaker before. So, what can I use, guys? What can I use? Sorry, guys, I wasn't prepared. Let me go get my iPad real quick. Sorry about that, guys. I am back. Sorry, I wasn't prepared for this video, but I haven't made a video in 1 year. It's been a year since I haven't made a YouTube video. Anyways, so I will have a look and see what's the Bluetooth name for this. Oh, it's called the Anko 4309917. Ooh, I like that sound. Okay, I'm gonna play some no copyright sounds. Sorry, not sounds, I mean music. Let me see if I can play. I know I'm not very prepared, am I? If I search up like NCS, let's have a look, see if I can find. All right, faded. So, this is the song I'm playing right now.
You were the shadow to my life.
Now, on the bottom, you've got your volume controls. Oh, I skipped it. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry guys, so we're gonna go with Spectre. Let's see what this sounds like. This is half volume. I want to go a little bit louder. Thank you. didn't want to play the whole song because that would just take too much time. So this speaker actually has like decent bass. It's not the best, but it has it's there, like, and it has good mids, good treble. So it is decent. It does say 4.5 watts, which is almost 5 watts, which is actually not bad. Like, if you want to listen to, you know, music that has no bass or whatever, and like calming songs, or I don't know, something like that, or like if you're listening to low music or like quiet music, this would be perfect for it. If you are someone that wants to take it to a beach or whatever, it's not waterproof or anything, but yeah, this is not bad of a speaker. I mean, because I did it once, you click this one to skip forward, skip back. So if I click this, yeah, okay. Yeah, so you can skip back. Oh, okay, so the middle button's your pause button. And then you hold this, you hold the volume up. It says there's a mode button, so how does that work then?
Line in.
Oh, there's a line in button. I mean, what's line in then? Is that for micro SD card maybe? So that disconnected back to my anchor. I mean, to my iPad. So there's a line in mode, and then there's a Bluetooth mode. I'll turn this off. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.